I think that illegal immigration, you know, undermines and debases that idea of citizenship. But look, we have interests in the United States that depend upon illegal immigration. I've said this many, many times. There are only two groups of people in the United States who want to continue illegal immigration, and that's the Republicans and the Democrats.